Okay, let's think through this a bit. So first of all, at each single branch, we have four possible choices. So we can take this branch, or this branch. So we have four choices, a total of n over 3 times. So that's 4 times 4 times on times 4, a total of n over 3 times. Now, I had you pull out the to the nth power here, so let's go ahead and do that. So this is really 4 to the 1/3 to the nth power, and that is approximately 1.587 to the nth power.